full body. I'm in absolute agony, but let's go. Just need one set of dumbbells. March it out, roll out the arms.
Turn the lights on.
Oh, okay, so it's not, why is my microphone on? It's not pyramid today, which is good. So I'll just check in that. So it's not pyramid, but we're gonna be still working in reps. Okay, so hands on the waist, push ourselves all the way round. So yeah, so still working in reps, but not pyramid, luckily, because I'd collapse if it was. Good, then give it a little push side to side, popping. So push side to side. So if you did want to make it harder, you could add in your resistance bands as well today. I'm looking at mine, so I think I'll be using it. Good, so keep pushing for another five, four, three, two, and on one we're going to take it down into that nice low squat. Put elbows inside, push into those inner thighs for five. Ooh, that feels good. Four, three, two, and on one, extend that left leg. Really make sure you push into that stretch for five, four, three, two, and one. Walk it across. Again, really push into it for five. Four, three, two, and one. Excellent. Nice and slow up. As we come up, we're just going to hinge it forward. So really push that bum out. Push the arms forward. Just go for a little hold. Wow. For five, four, three, and one. Excellent. Last little warm-up stretch. Just open out those hips. Doesn't matter which leg you start on. Oh, I won't even really need a timer today, but let me get the timer ready. Okay, change sides. For another five, four, three, two, and one. Excellent. Oh, I don't even feel any better after that stretch. Okay, so yeah, we're using medium-sized weights, but if you want to go heavier, you can. What we're going for, let me just quickly stop. I don't think we've done, let me start again. Don't think we've done workout like this before. Well, we have kind of. I'm hoping the timings are going to work because I haven't had time to time it, if that makes sense. But if we haven't got enough, you know me, I'll add in some more. So we've got three sets. We were doing squat and press, lunge and bicep curl, squat and snatch, deadlift and row, hammer curl, that's my new one, with press. We've got three sets. Set one is 20 reps, set two is 15, and set three is 10. But as we go to the next sets, they'll be like sumo and pulsing. It will make sense. So we really want to work on form. So if you do want to make it harder, add in your resistance band. I can't even walk about make it harder. Right, so we're going squat and press in three. Actually, I will just quickly time it just to see how long it takes. Sorry, silly facing. Come on. Okay, yes, now we're ready. Okay, squat and press for 20. Oh, that was only one. I forgot the press. Two. Four. Really drive into the heels. Six. Eight. Ooh. Ten. Twelve. Oh my days. 14. Shake it till the moon becomes the sun. Everybody in the club give me a run. 16. One time for your mindset. 18 Nitty Day. Woo. And 20. Woo. Okay, it took a minute and 5 seconds, not too bad. 30 second breather. My legs are ruined. Okay, so lunging. Sounds funny today. You can hear me. Yeah, oh, it must be my funny ears. Okay, 20 lunge and bicep curls. Off we go. It's gonna be interesting. Two. Four. Oh my days. Six. Eight. Ten. Twelve. 14, 16, me even gripping with my toes, 18, and 20, woo, 30 seconds, feel like I need to wake my legs up. Okay, 15 seconds left on the breather. Up next, we're going squat and snatch. 10 on the right, but with the squat and snatch today, we're actually gonna put the weight down, pick it back up, rather than holding on to it. We're gonna do it that way today. So, I mean, you can always have both your weights ready. We're starting our right side first, squat and snatch. So make sure you place it down. It doesn't mean it's an extra squat. Two. Four. Six. Yeah, that is six. Eight. One more unless you're already there. Whew. Okay, left side. Two.
Give me some new. Give me some new.
Four.
Mississippi. Putting it down, I'm the hottest round. I told y'all mother, y'all can stop me now. Listen to me now, I'm lasting 20 rounds. And if you want me,
six.
Come on, get me now. Yes. Is you with me now? Yes. Then biggie, biggie bounce. Yes. I know you dig the way I switch my style.
Holla, holla.
My people calf. Sing around. Eight.
People gather round. Yes. Now people jump around. Get your freak on. Get your freak on.
I need it there, let's roll you there. 10. Oh, come push that one up. Oh my gosh. 30 seconds. My calves really felt that. We was going to do deadlift and row next. We're going to do upper body. So my legs will collapse. We'll do deadlift and row last. Okay, so we're going hammer curls on the outside, shoulder press. Again, we can do a little bend in the knees just to help push that shoulder press up. Ooh, we've got 20. Right. Are we ready? Off we go. So hammer curl, straight into that shoulder press. Little bend in the knees. That's two. Light weight, four.
Silence when I spit it out. In your face.
Six.
Open your mouth. Give you
try not to lean forward. Ain't no stopping me. Find myself copy doing that. So don't copy me. Eight. Y'all do it sloppily. And y'all can't come close to me. I know you feel me now. Yes. I know ten. You hear me now. Yes. I scream it loud and proud. Yes. Missy gon' blow it down. Yes. People gon' play me now. Yes. In and out of town. Ooh. 12. Yes. With the crazy style. I'm gonna be a bit. Get your freak on. Get your freak on. Get your freak on. 14. Get your freak on. 18. 2 more. And 20. Whoa. 30 seconds. Do 30 seconds again. Not bad. I've got no concept of the time, but I think it's okay. Okay, so for the last set of 20, we're going deadlift and row. I was like, so deadlift and row. No, we'll keep it as normal deadlift and row for now. Might change the grip on the next round. So, 20 deadlift and row. Off we go, nice and slow and controlled. Row all the way into the tummy. Two. Four. Really make sure we're getting into those shoulder blades with the row. Six. Pulling up your sleeve so I can see the rolly bling. So you're later in the corner booth, raising up a toast so I would notice you. Put your heart in hand. Eight. Think you ought to know. Doesn't matter if you're balling out of control. All that matters is that you treat me right. Ten. Give me all the things I need that money can buy. Yeah. Think you gotta keep me as you don't. Think I'm gonna 12. Nearly there. Maybe credit cards are in romance. So you're trying to buy what's already yours. What I need from you is not a 18. Seen inside of you that I really feel. Doing way too much. Never keep it real. And 20. Now I'm leaving with my kids. 30 seconds. Woo. Okay, so round number two. I just realized 15's not going to work. Duh, it has to be a equal number. Yeah, an equal number. So, it's going to be 16. I was going to take it down to 14, but come on, the pain's here. Yeah, because 15 wouldn't work because lunge and bicep curls, duh. Okay, so round number two is 16 reps, but round number three is going to be 10 reps, definitely. So we've got a squat and press. The only difference this time, we're going to make it a sumo squat. Lunge and bicep curl is going to be a reverse lunge, but if that doesn't feel good, keep it as forward lunge. Squat and snatch in sumo. Hammer curl, we're just going to add in a little pause. Yeah, we're going to add in a pause. And deadlift and row, if we can. I know it feels funny when we do sumo, but if we can do sumo, deadlift and row, just to... Can't even stand. You know what I mean. Okay, so sumo position for the squat and press. Check the thing. 16. Right. Oh, you're off. She's off. She's off. Ah. Well, actually, sumo feels better too. Twelve. My 14. Aye, aye, aye. And nearly there. 16. 30 seconds. Mom. Okay, 15 seconds left. So try and do reverse lunge. Might feel better, might feel worse. I'm not even sure at this point. But 16 of them. Let's reset. Okay, when we're ready, reverse lunge and bicep curl. But again, if it feels funny, two, keep it as a forward lunge. Four. My day is 14 and 16. If I can even call that a lunge, what I just done. Oh. Got about 15 seconds left on the rest. Okay, so squat and snatch, we're going to be in sumo position again. Let's get ready. Remember, we're keeping the weight on the floor, making us work even more. Okay, off we go. Oh, at least it's only eight on each side. Two. Unless you have already. Two. Four. Oh my gosh. I'm only on six. Nearly there. Eight. Oh, I couldn't even do it. 30 seconds. I definitely need to get a massage. Okay. For the hammer curl and press, we're going to add in that pause. Literally going to feel our muscles grow. So, little pause, say 2 seconds. Pause at the top as well. We've got 16. Where's my... Oh, is it after? Okay, so are we ready? Off we go. So nice and controlled. Remember, try not to swing with the curl. That's two. Techniques that freaks these boys. It can't be boys. Keep the core nice and controlled. Watch if you're smart. Four. La, la, la. Warm it up. La, 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 la. The boys are waiting. La, 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 la. Warm it up. La, la. Six. Yeah. sounds like loads. Oh, 12. I'll just count them. I have sweat in my eyes. The boys are waiting. La 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 la. Warm it up. La 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 la. 14. Nearly there. My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours. And last one, unless you're already there. 16. Oh my days. 30 seconds. Arms are dead. Okay, oh, the set free is just gonna feel like a walk in the park. Oh, sorry, can't believe that I call my men cheating. So I found another way to make him pay for it. And we should hopefully make it. It's 20 past. Okay, good. Right, so oh no, we still got deadlift and row. I'm talking about set free. I'm really good timing. We're still going to do it. Right, okay, so deadlift and row in sumo. Oh, shit, I'm caught on the wire. How can I forget my old deadlift? 2. Those hammer curls done me in. 4. Getting caught on the flipping wire. While he was bragging, I was coming down the hill of just a dragon. All his pictures and his clothes in the bagging. So 10. There was just nothing left. And I paid all the bills about a month too late. It's a shame we had 12. To play these games. The love we had just fade away. Away. There goes the dreams we used. 14, nearly there. Unless you're already there, make the most of the rest. Okay, definitely not missing anything. 30 seconds. Yes, so now 10. I've never been so happy to see the number 10. Then we have got, obviously we're on the floor, but the numbers are a little bit smaller on the floor just because of timings. So, squat and press. We're going to add in a little pulse in this round. Who do I think I am? So we've got pulsing basically on everything in this round. So when we do lunge and bicep curl, we'll go back to forward lunge. Okay. Right. Are we ready? 10 squat and press with a pulse. Oh. 1. 4, really push into the heels if you're struggling like me. 6. 8. And nearly there. Oh, 10. Okay, we have 20 seconds rest. I'm scared to even put my weights down. I will quickly. Do some serious foam rolling. Okay, when we're ready, we're gonna go forward lunge, little pulse, with the bicep curl. Off we go. Two, keep those shoulders back. Hips facing forward. 4. Six. 8 and 10. Woo. Oh, I'm gonna guess what 20 seconds is. That face thing's getting on my nerves. Okay, so we've got squat and snatch. 35 on each side. Little pulse zone. Okay, when we're ready, off we go. Oh, I should say only pulse when you're picking up the weight. 2. I was repulsing all over the place. 3. Why am I counting a single now? 4. Oh my days. 5. Change sides. In fact, just don't even listen to me. 2. Oh my legs. 3. Can't look. 4. 1 more. No, yeah. 5. How could something so simple confuse me? Oh my day. It's gonna be a long day. Okay, so hammer curl. Stretching. Only 10. We're gonna do a pulse. Pulse of about 3, I would say. When we're ready, off we go. So pulse of 3. Pulse of 3. Arms. That's 2. Let's reward you there, make the most of the rest. And 10. Woo. Okay, so for the deadlift, we're gonna scrap the row, just focus on the pulsing. Otherwise it just kind of messes up your form with your pulsing and rowing. So because we're not gonna do the row, we're gonna make it a pulse of 5. You're welcome. Come on, we can do it, says the woman who's dying. So just deadlift and pulse, don't do the row. Off we go. Oh, you feel it with a pulse of 5. That's 5, keep them nice and close, make sure we're hinging at the hips. That's 4. Pulse of 5 is naughty.
Edit. 4, 3, 2, 1.
6. 8. 10. Pulse of 5 is the new thing. I'm only dancing because we're going on the floor. Okay, so on the floor we go. We're going to need both our weights. We've got chest press and glute bridge. Let me check the time. Yeah, we're going to do it. Chest press and glute bridge, and we've got dead bug. We are going to do it. We're going to do it. Oh, I need to get my thing out. Tell you what, it's important to us, I was going to die today. Let me push that back a tiny bit. So we... Okay, so we do have to change in between two weights and one weight. So just be, I need my water as I'm saying that, just be careful. So what we're going for, 15, 10 and 5. Our first one, if it feels okay. Yeah. So we want to go chest press with a glute bridge at the same time. So we've got 15 of them. Then we're going to gently place our weight down, which will kind of class as our rest. Then we're going to go straight into 15 dead bugs. Then we'll have a proper rest. So we've got 15, 10 and 5. Okay, when you're ready, off we go. Really push the two. What was I saying? Push the bum, push the hips to the ceiling. 4, make sure we're pushing into those heels. Squeeze those glutes. 6 8 10 12 14 One more. And 15, okay, so just be gentle, place that weight down into 15 dead bugs. Take your time. Amy, take your time. We're over time, but it don't matter. 2. Four. 6 8 10, 12, 14, and one more, 15. Have a little breather. Okay, so we're going again. So it's only going to be 10. 10 chest press and chest press and glute bridge. 10 dead by a cold and I'm stuck in my wire. Right, when we're ready, make sure our back is connected to the mat before we begin. And off we go. Squeeze that bum. 2. Make sure you're breathing out when you're pushing the weights up. 4. 8 and 10. Okay, take your time as you place that weight down. 10 bed bugs. Little breather. I can't even drink water. We're nearly there. Oh, we have still got a minute of hundreds. I nearly forgot that. Right, only 5. We can do it. Off we go. Chest press and glute bridge. 2. 5 dead bugs. My mind, I just can't seem to find a reason to believe that I can break free. 2 You see, I have been down for so long, like all hope is gone. And 5 Excellent, excellent. Okay, so just gently pop your weight to the side. Make sure they're not going to roll to you. I will have to get the timer to work. Face recognition when you're sweating is not the one. Right, are we ready? 1 minute of 100, then we're going to stretch. In 3, 2, 1, off we go. Sorry, hands pumping down to begin with. Try and keep my shoulders off. Nice and controlled, so we don't want to be pumping those arms too far. When you're ready, switch the palms, face to the ceiling. We've got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, so stay on our back. I'm just gonna dive for a second. We're gonna point those fingers to the ceiling, into arm and leg sides. Make sure you really think about lengthening the body. Nice deep breaths. Point and stretch the fingers, point the toes. And keep it going to 5. 4, 3, 2, and 1. When you're ready, we're gonna keep that left leg down. Hug that right knee in just for a second. It's like you can just roll out your hip a little bit. Extend that right leg up and go for our first hold of 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We're going to go for one more hold. Bring it in a little bit closer. Make sure you get right into those hamstrings. For 5, 4, 3, 2. And on 1, bring your left leg up. Cross the right leg over. Make sure we get right into that glute now. Apply the pressure. Hold it there for 5, 4, 3, 2. And 1. When you're ready, take a nice deep breath. Drop that right leg down. Hug that left knee in. Massage the hip a bit. And extend it up for your first hold of 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Take another nice deep breath. Bring that leg in closer. Make sure you get those hamstrings. For 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Take a nice deep breath. Bring that right leg up. And hold for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Excellent. When you're ready, we're going to go on to all fours. I don't feel like we've done cat count this week. Oh. And now my knees healed. Okay, so knees as wide as our hips, hands nice and flat. Take a nice deep breath, suck that tummy all the way in, round the shoulders, chin to chest. For 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice and slow release. Hold it there for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Excellent. When you're ready, take a nice deep breath. Sweep that right arm all the way up. And sweep it all the way through. Get right into that shoulder. For 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Excellent. Take your time. Nice deep breath. Left arm all the way up. Push the palm to the ceiling. Sweep it through. For 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Excellent. When you're ready, push your bum into your heels. Just turn those legs out so you can stretch out your quads. And when you're ready, walk yourself down. Really still try and focus on pushing the bum into the heels. Into child's pose we go. Get as low as you can go. And nice deep breaths. Hold it down there for 5, 4, 3, one. Excellent, excellent. I'm stuck to the mat.
We are done. 5 minutes over, which I don't think is that bad for all that torture.
Get up.
I'm ruined. Let me stop this. Who told me? Oh, I'm going to stop the recording.